So the white man who's a bigot hurts a black man out of fear. He's too blind to see the truth, while another black man